Samsung on Thursday launched flagship Galaxy Note 9, a device that can house a massive 1TB memory and comes with an improved S Pen Stylus. The phablet will arrive in India by the end of this month and price for the country will be announced in a couple of days. Globally, Note 9 comes in 4 colors and 2 variants, 6GB RAM and 128GB inbuilt internal memory, and 8GB RAM with 512GB ROM that can be expandable up to 1TB with a 112GB micro SD card. The device that runs OS Android 8.1 will have the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 system on chip for the US customers, and the models powered by Exynos 9 Series 9810 chips will head to the rest of the world. It sports a dual camera system with dual optical image stabilization at the rear and an 8-megapixel front shooter. With Note 9, the mobile desktop docking solution Samsung Dex brings a more portable experience with support for touch keyboard, touchpad, and for the first time HDMI adapters. Samsung Dex lets you connect Note 9 to a monitor, keyboard, and mouse for a desktop computing experience on the go. S Pen has evolved much in the past 7 years. It now has remote control functionality along with Bluetooth connectivity and extremely fast charging. Note 9 comes with dustproof and waterproof rated IP68 and houses Samsung Knox Enterprise Mobile Security Solution pre-installed for enhanced security. IANS report.